Hey guys, NXA Raider here with another Skyrim playthrough of the main quest, part 6, Diplomatic Immunity. Let's get it. And if you guys hear me talk and it's not addressed to you guys, it's because there's two people in my Xbox party. So, and it's 4 o'clock in the morning right now. So, yep. Oh, I don't know who that is. You're lagging, buddy. So. Oh, there he goes, lagged out.
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
The fuck?
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
I'm busy.
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties for the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those.
Fuck SS Sniper Wolf.
Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files.
Yeah.
I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting... Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? What? Something you're still confused about?
Yeah, I'm just recording this, dude, because, like, I had a bunch of shit saved on my Twitch video manager, but it's kind of getting closer to... Like, I used up my last Skyrim video that I had pre-recorded, which was the Adventure 11, or Adventure 12, finding a... Or was it 11? I don't even remember. Finding a priest or whatever. It's the last one I pre-recorded from, like, 2 weeks ago. Okay. Alright guys, gotta go to Solitude now to find Malborn to get into the Thalmor Embassy. And if you guys haven't seen the past Skyrim video where I talked about this, you'll notice when I go into the loading screen, there are very weird hints or like tips. It's because I have a mod on where it's just sarcastic stuff. So...
He left. Ah.
You and me.
Yep. US Nexo joined.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Really? You're who she picked? Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go.
Just calm
find
down.
You at the party.
Hitting
don't
that
worry.
Vape, bud. Going in ham. Oh, this guy. Oh, my. Is he a hottie? He didn't want to be with us anymore, so.
Never see me strutting around like that.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
Dude, my dad's still up. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy.
All that do my fucking weapons and I'm naked now. Oh, and I also have a unlimited carry weight thing on. Or it's an enhanced carry weight mod, so it only goes up to like 1200. Because I don't want to be overpowered and have unlimited. And then I have fast leveling on, which basically makes all the fighting. Or not all the non-fighting leveling skills like smithing and stuff, those all go up like twice as fast or like three times as fast. So that's smithing is how I literally went from like pretty much 40 up to this. I legendaried my smithing like 5 times and I leveled up. And then I have enhanced graphics and enhanced children mods on. That's
have
it.
Given Malborn so the gear
I don't have
the
like OP
the
shit where I'm invincible. Yeah, the children. You should see my kids, Al. They look scary. They look fucking scary.
Good.
They look so real.
I have
it's
your
scary.
Invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you. Plus, you can't go to.
Let's put these clothes on. Okay, I'm wearing an amulet of Talos until I get my shit back.
Party at the Thalmor embassy dressed like that.
I'm not wearing the fag hat if you gave me one.
I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
And we're off. To the Thalmor embassy we go. Bruh, tell me why I can hear my dad listening to Dick and Box on his phone upstairs. I can hear it. I can hear it. Yep, I can hear it.
A fellow lake guard dwelling on this little swarp driving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than to any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
Please, you first.
There's not enough drinking in the
world. Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your
this fucking high elf is ugly with enhanced graphics.
Of course not. Purely a formality. Now I need to see your invitation. Thank you, sir. Go right in. Here's my
invitation. Who are you calling?
Welcome. I don't believe we've met.
The High Elves
Ellen
look
Wynn,
weird with this graphic thing on.
And you are? yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Mal? I'm so glad you could attend today. Do enjoy yourself. Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
Please, help yourself to more wine. Of course not. One does not gather the most important men and women of Skyrim, and then serve them cheap ale and stale bread. This is only a taste of the benefits that accrue to those that align themselves with Thalmor interests. One of my main duties is to foster a better understanding. I also oversee the activities of the Thalmor Justiciars throughout Skyrim, although the Thalmor, the worst following the Emperor. But I'm sure you didn't come quite often, but I also enjoy learning the... My apologies.
Ew, we'll have to that's get better cancer.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
And none of the waiters will bring me a... Afraid I'll... another scene, I suppose.
You must be... But I... And if you want to do business in Tamriel these days, well...
We're not
you
supposed
better
to
get
talk
used
to
cozy...
It or not.
I need See that disgusting drunk over there? A high-ranking official in the East Empire Company, believe it or not. Have you learned nothing about me? I have dealings with everyone. Now leave me. I don't want to arouse suspicion by talking to someone that clearly doesn't belong here. Don't mention the guild. In fact, it's better if you don't speak to me at all. This is not the place. Until next time.
It's good practice. Most people barely notice what I'm playing.
Yeah, all the... Oh, no, I have an enhanced children mod on and enhanced women. So all the women just look... Like, Ellen the guys all look normal, but the women all have, like, better, just better faces.
I
yeah.
See that disgusting drunk.
What can I get for you? Here you go, sir. Kalovian brandy. I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment. All right, then.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Ah, if there's anything I can ever do for you, do not... Your wish is my command.
What can I get for you?
As long as it doesn't involve
you made it in. Good.
Activity.
As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
Here you go, sir. Is there anything else I can get for you?
We seem to have run out of Kalovian brandy. I'll check in the wine cellar for...
Of course.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
I know just what you mean. Heard anything interesting lately? Any news or gossip?
We're not supposed to talk to the guests.
Trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim.
Ellen Wen always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it.
I'm sure they're exaggerating.
Very well, then.
My friend! A toast! Beautiful friendship!
You're there! Serving girl!
Of course! I would do anything for you, my one and truest friend! What do you need from me?
That's not what I'm interested in right now.
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork.
Was there anything else I could do for you?
Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement. I propose a toast to Ellen Wynn, our mistress.
Let's go, let's go, before anyone notices us.
Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed with her.
Let me do.
I assume figuratively, of course. Fine, fine. Get your hands.
Go out before I change my mind.
So good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Stay low. let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malburn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? Perhaps I should ask...
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Did you see those robes lying around this morning?
Funny, so. Girl from New Zealand. We have, I was about to say we have diversity in the party. We got a Canadian, two Americans, and a New Zealander, or whatever they're, I don't know what they're called, but. Wait, when did you invite her? Like, oh, like 20 minutes ago? Bitches are like, wait, it was when you said I'm gonna invite bitches, or when you said you were gonna invite a bunch of people? Because there was two times you said it. So, that was like an hour and a half ago. The fuck? That's weird as fuck. You don't talk to her no more, do you? That's a shame. What does that mean?
Escapes! I told you.
There, God.
What? Who? What? What do you want then?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere. I damn well hope so. If it helps you twist them up, I'm glad to help. They're after some old guy named Esbern. Something to do with Dragon. I've seen a guy in Riften who they seem to think is him. Not much to go on. I don't even know where he lives or his name. But they seem pretty excited about it. That's it. Now, let's get out of here. Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Listen up, spy. Trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm dead
traitor.
Already.
Move.
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
Al and Sophie. What? Shit.
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. Hey, haven't I seen you around the flagon? I never expected to see another guild brother down here.
Who?
They grabbed me in the rat way. God. The nerve of these bastards. They need to be taught a lesson. Let's get out of here.
Just.
So just sit down and listen. Girl, you know we've been together such a long, long time.
Such a long time.
Now I'm ready to lay it on the line.
Wow, you know it's Christmas and my heart is open wide. Gonna give you something so you know what's on my mind.
A gift real special, so take off the top.
Take a look inside, it's my dick in a box.
It's in a box.
Gonna get you a diamond ring. That sort of gift don't mean anything. Not gonna get
you,
you
get
a
out
fancy
of here.
Car. Girl, you gotta know you're my shining star. Not gonna get you a house in the hills. A girl like you needs something real. Wanna get you something from the heart.
Something special, girl.
It's my dick in a box.
You have to remake that video, Al, my dad said. And my dad's gonna be in it. The one that was just played. Apparently so. Well, the girl will have to be like Al or Damon Johns with a wig on. Fuck is a key?
We've got to get out of here. Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Why does this
We've got to get out of here.
This game, my Skyrim has been just lagging, dude. It's all it does.
No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out.
Okay, is he gonna go? Or is he just gonna stay here, too? Alright, because I'm about to not go this way. Where's this magical fucking key? Where's this key? Arc. Fucking triggered. Trap door key would have been fucking great beforehand. God. think it just runs. I get a bounty for doing this.
Oh, you're a wizard? I mean, you cast that.
See, this is what I'm saying. This is what I'm saying. The kids look scary with the damn children enhanced mod on.
Really? I mean, I still feel like I'm here. Okay, great. Now I'm finally going to rescue. Bye.
Why is it just a normal dragon when it's 68? It's not even a rubber. Yeah, so women look way better, and then children look really real. And it... Other than the non-violent skills being like triple level, it also double levels my character. Talk to Delphine, who I might just help. Normally I wouldn't help her because I like keeping Parthenex the good dragon alive.
Have you
but
always been that ugly?
The guys look better with the enhanced graphics too, because I have enhanced graphics of Skyrim on, and then I have fucking women and children enhanced.
Made it out alive, at least. You're safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful? Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that? Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor
but,
would
like,
be on his trail,
I'm probably gonna help the Blades on this playthrough, so...
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything.
Yeah, I thought it still counted if you were upstairs.
Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back
then. Yeah, we literally...
I guess he wasn't...
We lost more, and then we played on fucking Border, and Larskin went 18-1 and, like, 5, bruh. We still lost. And he got that many kills.
The old enemies
yes.
assumed that every calamity must be.
Well, Error didn't even get a kill, and then we won the next game, the next game, and then Error didn't pick
He'll
up any kills both those games, and And then that last game, me and Larskin was like top those two wins, and I was like third. And then the last game we won before everybody got off, I had MVP, and me and Larskin carried.
Riften, eh?
So we finally broke that damn curse, because you know how like you know how Rainbow gets, dude, where you just have that ranked curse where you just go on a loss streak. I think we broke the curse for this season. It happens every season to me, where I have that fucking loss streak. And then I go back, I go from like a win streak to a loss streak, and then I go back into like some wins and stuff. So I think I broke the curse for this season. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here, so hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below.
Do you need
if you have
something?
Any suggestions for what I could upload to the channel, make sure to drop a comment. And if you enjoyed the content, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more. Peace. And don't forget a Hitler dab. I'm about to make a real video of my Hitler dab, dude. I'm going to do my Hitler dab. Put it on my YouTube. Fucking Hitler dab. Yeah, well, my channel is fucking for mature people with it. Well.
I still need you to make a batch of those fried potatoes.
My channel has a dark sense of humor, so if you don't like that, you can just unsubscribe.
Wait,
so.
Let me guess. You'll get to it later.